Took a what?
I took a pregnancy test today. At my mom's house. It was in my sister's bag, it was in the bathroom, and I'd been a couple days late, so I just thought I should probably, you know, take a test. And
honey, you pulled the goalie?
What?
You can't pull the goalie without checking with your teammate. This is insane.
I did not pull the goalie. That's not what this conversation is about.
What are you talking about? What am I missing here?
Relax, Brad. It was negative. I'm not pregnant.
Well, geez, why don't you just hit me with that right from the start versus making me take laps around the anxiety pool?
What is this reaction?
Listen, if there's one thing we learned by being forced to be around our families today, it's about the dangers of procreating, all right? Besides, that's not the things that we want in life.
Brad, I realized it today. I thought for sure, I'd always known I didn't want to have kids. And then I took this test, and I'm waiting to see if it's positive or negative. And I thought, for just a second, I felt different. You know, I felt hopeful. Like, maybe it would just happen, and we'd be forced to get over all of our fears. We have spent so much of our relationship creating all these boundaries, you know, making sure that we don't limit ourselves with responsibility and obligation, and I don't want to live like that anymore, because that's not loving at all.
Is that an 80s song?
No,
Brad. Are you playing 80s songs, Anthony?
Listen, I'm tired of being 1 foot in. I want us to be open, to love each other however it's going to be, and if, you know, if one day that means that we get married, or if we have kids one day, I feel like that's okay. I want to be in a relationship that goes where it needs to go.
Okay. And I'd like the relationship to go to Fiji.
Brad, this is very important, and I want to have this conversation.
Okay, I don't want to have the conversation. I don't want to have it. I feel the same way that I did when we first met. I've been honest the whole time. I don't want to have a conversation about it, because I don't want those things. Sweetheart, I'm not going to make you go in the house by yourself.
I'm fine. I'll just have my sister drive me back to the city.
We'll go in there together and I'll drive you home.
I'm not going to go in there and pretend that we're something we're not, Brad. I can't do that anymore.
Okay, baby, listen to me, please.